Hi friends, this is 5 Minutes Tech YouTube channel. Here is Oppo A52 smartphone. In this video, we will learn how you can do hard reset without any data loss smartphone Oppo A52. First of all, long press this power button. You go to switch off your phone. Just from this white circle, swipe down. Your phone will be switched off. Just wait few seconds. Now you go to press power button and volume down button together to initiate hard reset menu. Just press them together and keep them for few minutes. Keep and hold these two buttons together. Now release, select language and then select wipe data. Go to give your pattern for authentication. Without giving pattern, you cannot do hard reset. Now you have to use first option, wipe data, keep SMS contacts and photos. Click OK. Wait few seconds. Wipe data is going on. Just wait. Click OK. Now click on restart. Click OK. Your phone will be restarted. Just wait. It will take some time. Just you go to wait. And after that, yes, it has been restarted. Again, you go to give your pattern for authentication. Without giving it, you cannot use your phone. That's all, friends. Thanks for watching. Bye.